While that's cooking, let's take a look at this old handle. So obviously it busted off, but the grain looks pretty straight, and I don't think it's that dry rotten. So we'll cut it and take a look. I don't see any cracks inside, so I think she just needs some oil. We'll cut the other end and check it out. Now we'll sand it a little bit. Now we'll take a little Old English to it. Now we have a nice piece of handle stock for another future project, like this one. Stay tuned.